أهلا وسهلا أهلا وسهلا أصدقائي. Today's lesson is lesson في الغابة, درس نمبر 7 في الغابة, book number 2, in the forest. Now these are the some sentences are given. هذه خيمة كبيرة. This is a big tent. خيمة means tent. You can see in the picture there's a tent is here. So Gaba, the children are in the forest, okay? And this one, number one, I just explained you. Hadihi khaymatun kabira. Try to repeat after me. Hadihi khaymatun kabira. Number two, number rakamitnan. Al khaymatu bainal ashjar. The tent is between the trees. Baina means between. Yal'abu al-awladu amam al-khayma. Yal'ab means he's playing. Al-awlad, the boys are playing in front of the tent. Oh, now they're talking. Undur ilal-qird fawka shajarati. Look at the monkey above the tree. See, the monkey is above the tree. They're talking to each other. Here, monkey is above the tree. Huwa yal'ab. He is playing. Yal'ab means he's playing. Number four is yandhuru. Yandhuru. Al-awladu ilal-qird. Yandhuru al-awladu ilal. Try to repeat after me. Whenever you hear someone sentence, you should repeat it. Yandhuru al-awladu ilal-qird. See, the boys are looking at the qird, at the monkey. Rakam al-khamis says, yuhibbu al-awladu al-qird. Yuhibbu means he likes, who likes, the boys, they like al-qird. The monkey. The boys like the monkey. This one. Do you also like the monkey? Yes. Number six is Al-Qirdu Yadhaku. Yadhaku. Al-Qirdu Yadhaku. The Qird, the monkey is laughing. The monkey is laughing here. Now see, the vocabulary is given. Number one is Taus. Taus means peacock. Number two, Andalib. This one is Andalib. Number three is Nahl. Nahl. Nahl means bee. Number four, Gaba. Gaba, forest. Number five, Muaskar. Muaskar, camp. Muaskar, camp. Number six, Yatakallamu. This is a present tense. Yatakallamu, he is talking. Yakhruju, he is coming out. Yughliqu, he is closing. Yusri'u, he is fast. Yusri'u, he is fast. Yastami'u, he is listening. Yastami'u, he is listening. Now this is a sentence. Al-waladu yajri bisur'a. The boy is running fast. Number 12, Al-Hidha'u Mukhtalif. The shoes are different. Now look at the vocabulary here. Hiwar, vocabulary. Conversation. Hadha Ta'usun Jamil. This Ta'us is beautiful. Unzur, look. Kaifa, how. Yamshi, he walks. Fil Ghaba, in the forest. Alwanuhu mukhtalifa. Its colors are different. Alwan, is a plural of loun, means color. Colors are alwan. Now alwanuhu is a possession, means its alwan, its colors are different. Istama'i ilal andalib. Listen to the andalib, this cuckoo bird. Istama'i. Now istama'i means that he is talking to a girl. Okay, he is talking to a girl. Hal yatakallam. Is he talking? La huwa yughanni. No, it is singing. See, you can see here in the lesson there are some present tense are coming, there are some command words are also coming. In command words, if you're talking to a girl, you will say istame. Okay, only ain after meem ain will be coming, istame, like this, istame. If you're talking to a boy, if you're talking to a girl, so you will add ya at the end and it will be for a girl, istama'i, listen to the andalib. He's talking, there's no picture of a girl, but he's talking to a girl. Hal turidu aslan? Do you need honey? Na'am, yes. Iftah, open. Hadhal bab, this door. Open this door. An-nahal means that they are opening the door and the honeybee is coming out. An-nahal means honeybee. Usri'u, fast, ilal mu'askar. Okay, let's go fast to the camp. An-nahal, the nahal is coming after them. Ughluki al-bab bisura. Ughluki al-bab bisura. Okay, close the door fast. He is talking to again a girl. Ughluki al-bab bisura. Close the door fast. Idkhulu al-khayma. Idkhulu means let's go to the khayma means tent. Now here you can see there are some tarakib jadida. The difference between the command word for a girl and for a boy and for a girl. Undur for a boy, when you are talking to, when your speaker is a boy, and unduri when you are speaking to a girl. Undur ila ta'us, look at the ta'us. Unduri ila ta'us, look at the ta'us. Same sentence, just the difference is this is for masculine, the boy, this is for feminine. You just need to change the verb according to that. Istame, listen to the andalib. Istame ilal andalib. Now what will come for istame? Guess what will come? What you are going to add at the end of this ayin to change for a feminine? Yes, perfect. Yes, you are going to add ya. Istame'i ilal andalib. Listen to the andalib. See, the boy is talking to a girl now here. Now number 3, iftah al-bab, open the door. Iftahi al-bab, open to the door. Now talking to a girl, here talking to a boy. Ughluk al-shubbak, close the window. Ughluqi al-shubbak. Iqra al-mijalla, read the magazine. اقرأي المجلة. اشرب العصير. Drink the juice. اشربي العصير. You can see how you're going to write and you can fill this, fill in the blanks. Okay, you can fill this blanks like this. Now let's go to next page. This is for listening. This is a listening exercise. Here basically you need to listen and then you need to write, if the word is carrying the sound of kha, you need to write kha here. If the word is carrying sound of, having sound of ghain, you need to write ghain here. Basically this one is ghaba, this one is khayma, this one is ta'us, means yughanni, okay, yughanni. This one is matbakh, This one is يغلق means he's closing. This one is يفتح. Okay, or you can see يخرج. يخرج, he's coming out. Now here you need to basically write the sentence number according to the picture. Now الأسد يمشي في الغابة. The lion is walking in the forest. Now which picture is there? Can you guess which picture is there? Yes, picture number 2. So here you are going to write number 2. يأكل حسان الخبز بالأصل. The Hassan is eating the khubz, the bread, bil asl, with the honey. This one, so you are going to write 5 here. Aminun yughliqu bab as-sayyara. Bab as-sayyara, Amin is closing the door of the car. So which one is Amin? This one. Okay, 4 can come here. At-tilmidhu yatakallamu fil fasl. The tilmiz, the student, is talking in the class. So 6 number will come here. Al-kalbu yal'abu ma'al-kird. Now you are going to guess this one. Al-kalb is playing with the dog. Guess the number and then write here. Yusri'u at-talamidhu ila mal'abil madrasa. Yusri'u, he is going fast. The talamiz, the students are running fast, going fast to the school playground. Okay, mal'abil madrasa means school playground. You can see the picture. Which picture is showing that? You can write the number here. Now here some words are given, okay, and the difference between the sound of ha and ghain. Ha and ghain. Number one is swaruch. Swaruch, ha sound, okay, from your upper part of your throat you have to say, you have to pronounce ha sound. Khubz, khubz. Ghurfa, ghurfa. غزال يغسل يأخذ. Okay, صاروخ means this one, خبز means this one, غرفة means this room, and غزال means this animal. Okay, deer. Okay, يغسل means he's washing, يأخذ means he is taking out. Now the next one is again this one is excuse me, this one basically rearranging the sentence, the words to make sentences. Now here it's up to you. If you really want to make the nominal sentence, then you have to put ta'us first. The ta'us is a noun first. If you want to make the verbal sentence, then you have to keep yamshi in the beginning. Yamshi at-ta'us fil hadika, also correct. And at-ta'us yamshi fil hadika is also correct. Now amal bab taftahu al-ghurfa. Okay, taftahu amal bab al-ghurfa, also correct. And amal taftahu bab al-ghurfa, also correct. Now these two you're going to make. I'm just going to give you meaning of the words. Al-qafas means the cage. Al-andalib means that cuckoo bird. Fi means in. Yughanni means he is singing. Now shubak is a window. Al-fasl means the class. Tughlik means she is closing. Huda means a girl. This girl name is Huda. Now you're going to make for these two, number 3 and number 4. And you can write the sentence in the comment. Number 3 and number 4. This is a task for you. Now number 10. You have to basically complete the sentence according to the pictures. Now this sentence, these words are basically given for the choices. Yajri means he is running. Yandhuru means he is looking. Yadhabu means he is going. Yastami'u means he is listening. So now the sentences, the half sentences is given, fill in the blanks are here. At-talamizu ilal muallim, the students to the teacher. So what can be? Yastami'u at-talamiz ilal muallim, can be yandhuru at-talamiz ilal muallim also. At-tilmizu ilal muaskar, yajri can be also, yajri at-tilmiz ilal muaskar. okay, the students is going to the muaskar, okay, to the camp. At-tilmizu ila al-madrasa, okay, yadhhabu. At-tilmizu ila al-madrasa can be also right, and yajri also right. Al-waladu ila al-sura, yanzuru al-waladu ila al-sura. The walad, the boy, is looking at the sura. As-sura means the picture. Al-madrasa means the school. Al-muaskar means the camp. Al-muallim means the teacher. Now here, at-talamiz, at-talmiz, at-tilmiz, al-walad, these all are the nouns. Okay, at-talamiz is a plural. At-tilmiz is one student. At-tilmiz, again one student. Al-walad, one boy. Now here, see, preposition is also coming. Noun is also coming, and verb is also coming. So please write down all this vocabulary, make a book, okay, notebook, and note down all the vocabulary for your practice. And you can separate the noun, you can separate the list of verbs, present tense verb, you can separate the list of noun, the preposition, and then you can separate these lists also. These are the ordering verbs, fil amr. Okay, idhak, laugh. Takallam, speak. Ijlis ala al-kursi, sit on the chair. Istame ila al-muallim, listen to the teacher. Iktub ismuk ala sabbura, write your name on the board. Iftah al-kitab, open the book. Ughluq al-bab, close the door. Khuz haz al-kalam, take this pen. Now you can practice these command words with your friends, with your family, okay, and keep practicing. Now this one, basically you have to make sentences with these words, and then you can write the words given here. Now this is your task. You can try writing according to the picture. See, qalam, one example I can give you. Qalam, so qaf, lam, and meem is qalam. Okay, mil'aqa. Okay, this one mil'aqa, and this one is midalla, this one is mukabat. Okay, and this one is arusa. So all the words are not given here, so let's see. Okay, this I'm going to explain you in the next video. Okay, now till then, masalama, Allah Hafiz. Okay, masalama, shukran. Now please write your comments and how did you like this video. Okay, thank you so much, shukran, masalama.